fourth. This is fifth quarter. So.
Yeah. Ladder?
Oh, yeah.
Then down that little box thing.
I swear when you were young, you'd say Corey is
in the I saw you get up and look over. How many programs do you have signed up on your portal? Yeah. Is there other stuff that you haven't signed up for? Like when you say, when I ask him to sign up, he said for streaming, like, is there other things you sign him up for?
They all use the app.
Oh, that's it. How long have you been pushing the streaming?
This is our fourth year.
Okay. And you range across all divisions from 6A to?
I don't think there's any 6A. Most 6A schools are big enough to do their own thing. You know, they've got their own production people and all their stuff. Most of our schools, we kind of focus on small schools. Just not intentionally. Intentionally, that's just how it works out.
That's where the need is?
Yeah. Most of our schools are 4A. Ada was our biggest one. We had them for a year or two, I think, and they got a new superintendent. He decided they didn't think they were going to do it.
Okay, so this is our rank. What does it cost? You're telling your size, or is every school the same?
Some schools we break even, some schools we make a little money, some schools we lose a little money, but it all comes up.
You gonna be there Friday night?
Yeah. I'd like to find, I gotta find the ladies on. I'd like to try to have a couple of students there to train them now that we'll have the right equipment. because I won't be available every Friday night.
Yeah.
I'll be there this Friday. All
right. Santa Claus could.
Thank you.